So yesterday we were discussing about the views of impress, okay? And we have discussed all the views, normal, outline, handout, notes, okay, and slide sorter view, right? So in continuation with the same concept, let us go with the next concept of adding the slide, right? Adding a slide means that already we are working, we are making the presentation, and we are to add extra slides, we are to insert more slides for our current presentation. We are to insert more slides for working in our current presentation. Clear? Like this is your OpenOffice Impress. Right now, if I say that I am working on this slide, I'm making slide on computers. I give the heading. Okay. I added some text over here. It is a machine. It works on the principle of IPO cycle. Okay. Then I say, it takes input from the user, processes the input, displays the output on screen. So maine in sab ko left align kar liya aur maine in pe bullets laga diye, theek hai, aur maine inko colorful kar diya, बोल्ड कर दिया और इनका साइज थोड़ा सा इंक्रीज कर दिया, हेडिंग का भी साइज इंक्रीज कर दिया मैंने, राइट? दिस इज माय फर्स्ट स्लाइड एंड लेट मी ऐड द बैकग्राउंड टू इट. सो इन ऑर्डर टू इंसर्ट द बैकग्राउंड, यस्टरडे आई टोल्ड यू द कॉन्सेप्ट, वी क्लिक ऑन द फॉर्मेट मेनू. आई अगेन डू इट सो दैट दोज हु आर नॉट अवेयर अबाउट इट दे कैन गेट अवेयर. क्लिक ऑन द फॉर्मेट मेनू, अंडर द पेज ऑप्शन, page setup dialog box will appear. Click on the background tab. Under the fill section, you can choose color and you can give any color as a background to your slide. Like I am taking the yellow color. Now it will ask for a confirmation that whether you want this setting for all the pages. Like suppose you are having 10 slides in your presentation. On all the 10 slides, you want yellow color. So you press, you click on yes. But if you will click on no, only the current slide will be having the yellow color. 11PC is there in every line. You can please activate this feature so that your next partner can view it without disturbing, without creating any disturbance in the class. Open Office Impress, open कीजिए. When normal view is there, click on the format menu, page option, and you will notice the page setup dialog box. Under that, click on the background tab. Click on the background tab and under the fill section, choose the color option and select any soothing color, any desired color you want. Like I have taken yellow. Okay. So on my first slide, yellow color is visible. Am I clear up till here to all of you? Now, adding a new slide after my current working slide, there are so many methods. Let us discuss each method one by one. First, you see the LCD. Then implement the same method on your computers. But first look must be on LCD what I am doing. Click on first method. Click on insert menu and choose the slide option. click on insert menu and choose the slide option. Clear? Now listen this step very carefully. In the upcoming subjective papers, now you are having subjective papers. I don't want that any careless mistake should be attempted by you. Many times student of 9th class, they write answers like this. Click on insert menu, press slide option. You cannot press the option in the menu. You can click. Click on insert menu, click on slide option. Press is not a desired word over here. When you write press, the whole meaning will get changed. Okay? So, please, when you are writing the answers, be careful about the wording you are using. Your one single word can change the whole meaning. Clear? Then, second mistake which student do. Suppose you are pressing some shortcut key from the keyboard, like Control plus B for bold. Students, what they write? Click on shortcut key from the keyboard. How can you click on the keyboard? This is keyboard. How could I click with the mouse on the keyboard? Technically soch ke dekho, logically soch ke dekho. Though shortcut key is correct, but formation, the grammatical mistakes are there. That won't be corrected. Okay. Press Control plus B, shortcut key from the keyboard. This is the appropriate statement. Now listen, another statement. Press Control plus B, shortcut key. Kahan se press karni hai? From the keyboard. Wo to mention hi nahi kiya aapne. Be very particular with respect to answers. No doubt answers are of one line. No answer in computer will be lengthy. But in one line answer also, try to be logical. Okay. So first method which I applied to insert the next slide, I click on insert menu and I choose the slide option. And there is no shortcut key for it. In Impress, in Open Office Impress, there is no shortcut key for this. Shortcut key for inserting the new slide. There are two questions. They are different. Shortcut key to create the new slide. Create Control plus N. Shortcut key to insert the new slide. No shortcut. The difference is of word create and insert. Don't mix two questions together. If I give you command to create a new slide, you will say click on file menu. Choose the new option and choose the presentation option. Click on file menu. Under new option, click on presentation sub option. Or press Control plus N shortcut key because we are talking to create the new slide. Now I change the scenario. Write the command to insert a new slide. And when the examiner is talking about the command. Command means menu and the option of the menu. Click on insert menu, choose the slide option. Command doesn't mean shortcut key. Kabhi-kabhi hum likh dete hain shortcut key. Command word jahan aa gaya, clearly understand it means the menu and the option in the menu. That is the meaning of command. I am giving command. I click on the menu. I choose the option. This is command. Okay. This is first method. Going to the second method. Click on slide button on presentation toolbar. The very first button of presentation. Ye raha mera. Presentation toolbar.
or if you want to view all the buttons of toolbar, suppose you want to know, you want to note down the names of toolbar options. Last arrow pe click karo. Option is visible buttons. Please do it on your PCs. Practically, jitna practice karoge, utni perfection aayegi. Sharing to kar hi sakte ho, dekh sakte ho na. Anshay, you can come with Jia, okay? And you can come with Puri. You can share. You can see the PC work. Click on the visible button and you will see the list of all the possible icons on that particular toolbar. These are all the possible icons of presentation toolbar. Am I clear with the concept? If I am clear, so always raise your thumb up. If I am not clear, just raise your hand. I will be. आपको जिस टूलबार के आइकन्स देखने हैं ना, उस टूलबार के एंड में एक ड्रॉपडाउन एरो होता है. क्लिक ऑन दैट ड्रॉपडाउन एरो, यू विल नोटिस द ऑप्शन विजिबल बटन्स. देन अगेन क्लिक ऑन द एरो गिवन आफ्टर द विजिबल बटन्स एंड यू विल एनकाउंटर ऑल द पॉसिबल आइकन्स ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर टूलबार. आनंदिता, एम आई क्लियर बेटे? कृतिका, एम आई क्लियर? बार्बी, हर्षिता, जगजी, तन्वीन, राइट, दीपाली, एंड नेक्स्ट टू दीपाली ध्वनि, लावण्या, जिया, ऑल दैट, ऑल द गर्ल्स, ऑल द बॉयज, एम आई केयर, तुषार, हर्षदीप. नाउ सपोज यू वांट टू सी द आइकन्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड टूलबार. See, this is the last arrow of standard toolbar, visible buttons, and this is the list of standard toolbar icons. Here it is. And believe me, when you check the higher version, some changes you will notice in the name of buttons. आप यही OpenOffice का 4.1.1 version देखो, बहुत पुराना version, उसमें कुछ नाम change होंगे. We are using 4.1.9 or 10. Right now, 10 is the latest. And at your personal PCs at home, please install 4.1.10 version. So, पुराने versions थे, उनमें बहुत problem थी, clip part वगैरह नहीं होते थे. Latest versions में काफी amendments हैं, तो ज़्यादा नहीं, but few button names they are changed. Okay, so go as per the software which we are discussing in the class. You go by 4.1.9 or 10. There is not much difference. 9 or 10. Accordingly, install at your home. It is free software. Easily you can download from internet. Open source software, free. You can download from internet. Okay, or you can bring your pen drive, I will give to you. Okay. So, second method to insert the slide, click on slide button on presentation toolbar. See, the icon of the next slide is appearing over here. Right? Method 2 is clear. Now I am going with method 3. Right click on the workspace. Right click on the slide in the workspace. My focus is on you only. When you right click, do it parallel with me. Right click on the workspace. There is one slide option. Further choose new slide option given at the bottom. Again, you will notice the slide appears here. Fourth method. Come on the slide pane. Come on the slide. Now you realize. One sit here. Another go there. Right click ऑन द स्लाइड इन द स्लाइड पेन. अच्छा एक चीज और, राइट क्लिक मेथड यू हैव टू स्पेसिफाई वेदर इन द स्लाइड पेन वेदर इन द वर्क स्पेस बिकॉज वर्किंग इज डिफरेंट. सी अगेन इन द वर्क स्पेस व्हेन यू राइट क्लिक ओवर हेयर स्लाइड के अंदर न्यू स्लाइड ऑप्शन है. But when you are coming on the slide pane, right click, directly you get the new slide option. Have you seen the change? In the slide pane area, 9C class, direct there is option new slide. But when you are right clicking in the workspace, you have to choose first slide option, then you are to proceed to the new slide option. Clear to all? All right, so these were the possible methods to insert the new slide. Online class, any doubt? Janvi, Jia, Arshdeep, Namnoor. Namnoor, any doubt? Navedita, Garima, Keshav, any doubt? Keshav, roll number 30. Okay, fine, Keshav. So I come back to the PPT. So this is all what I have explained in this PPT. Okay. All the methods I have explained in this PPT. Any doubt up till here? Shall I proceed to the next PPT? Now, slide layout. Already I have explained you yesterday the physical structure of the slides. All these layouts. Now, today, continuing with the slide layout topic. Right now, you see LCD first of all. This slide layout, which I have selected over here, which I have taken from the layout section, this is having four icons. This is title area. I write here heading input devices. With a presentation software demands your practice. As much practice you will do, as much perfection you will get. Jitna software mein khud ko involve karke karoge na, utni perfection aayegi tumhare. Now here I add one text. Okay, let me tell the main thing first. In this box, you can see four icons. Insert table, insert chart, insert picture, insert movie. Two type of graphics we can insert into our slide. One type of graphic is clip art or pictures. Second type of graphic is auto shapes. These auto shapes, which you can see at the drawing toolbar in the blue color. If any toolbar is not visible, click on the view menu. Under toolbars option, you can enable the desired toolbar. Got it? Now, carefully see what I am going to do. I want to insert the picture, means clip art. ये रहा इंसर्ट पिक्चर का आइकन. पहले एलसीडी देखो बेटा, ऑल आईज ऑन एलसीडी ओनली. इंसर्ट पिक्चर पे डबल क्लिक किया, इंसर्ट पिक्चर डायलॉग बॉक्स गेट्स ओपन. हियर यू विल हैव सैंपल पिक्चर्स और it may happen you have downloaded some pictures from internet relating to your work. You can open that folder. You can browse that folder where you have saved your images. In whichever folder you have saved your images, you can browse that folder. Like I am going with the picture of lighthouse. I double click it. The picture will come over here. Okay. As the picture, Beta ji, कॉन्सेप्ट को समझना भी जरूरी है बेटे। पहले एलसीडी देखो माय डियर चाइल्ड, who is entering at this time? As soon as picture get inserted, you will notice a new toolbar coming at the top. This is called picture toolbar. Which toolbar? Okay. First button, filter. Just take the mouse pointer. Don't click. Just take the mouse pointer. A tooltip will come indicating the name of the picture. This is graphics mode. This is color, transparency, line, area, shadow, crop picture. Now see what I'm going to do. Again LCD. I give one daily life example. You were writing some notes with your pen. Suddenly some drops of water fell onto your page. Imagine how the ink get flourish. It becomes faded. जब वो सूख जाता है, it becomes faded, transparent, somewhat different from rest of the lines. That is called watermark. How to convert the picture to watermark? Select the desired picture which you want to watermark. Under the graphics mode, click this arrow and you will encounter four options. Default, grayscale, black and white, watermark. Activate the watermark option and see, the picture has been converted to watermark. Have you noticed? If you want to make setting of the color, click on the color button on the picture toolbar. LCD, LCD class, LCD. Click on the color button here. You will get the color box over here. At the last, you have gamma. Gamma. Set the value over here. And you will see some changes in the picture. कितना वॉटरमार्क करना है, सेटिंग उसके हिसाब से करो। बिल्कुल फेड करना है, ये लो। सेमी फेड, डिक्रीज द वैल्यू। ओके, गॉट इट? देन यू कैन राइट क्लिक एंड यू कैन डू व्हाटएवर ऑप्शंस यू वांट। So this was about how to insert picture. Click on the picture color button in the picture toolbar. ये रहा color button graphics mode के आगे. Rainbow सा बना हुआ icon. In that, go at the last option gamma. Got it? All right. Now comes very interesting topic that you will enjoy. Who said this? Jaila. Visual effects. Visual effects that you can introduce to your slide that give a different appearance to your slide. Visual effects are in two categories. The visual effect that is applied on entire slide. Second category, visual effect applied on individual objects. Objects se mera matlab kya hai? Text, images, table, chart, each and everything that you have pasted on your slide. In the first category of visual effects, we have slide transition. Under slideshow menu, click on slide transition option. You can see so many effects over here. Whatever effect I will choose, see the LCD glass, the corresponding effect you will notice. These effects are being applied to the entire slide, not to the individual objects. Okay? You can set the speed. You can set the sound. Okay, got it?